Hey guys, what's up? My name is Ty Riley, and you're officially watching my very first vlog I've ever done. Kind of nervous, don't know how it's going to go, but the game plan is to document my life and what I've got going on right now, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. So just to give a little bit of introduction for me, I am 30 years old. I am living in Nederland, Texas. It's a smaller town in Texas. And for my job, I am the owner of a business that's called a dance convention and competition. So I don't necessarily have a normal job. A lot of my friends and my family really don't even know what I do. And most people in my area have never heard of the type of business that I do. So I wanted to actually create kind of like this document, this vlog that's going to give a look into my life and what I do, because a lot of people think that I don't have a real job or a lot of different things like that. So I think that's kind of crazy, but I just want to kind of talk about a couple of things going on in my life and kind of take you through what it takes to run a dance convention and also do a lot of stuff, just kind of like a little look into my life. So yeah. All right, so what we're going to do right now is I'm actually hitting the road, going to be running a few errands. This particular weekend, we have an event in Houston, Texas. So we've been preparing for these events. This is actually our 7th event of the season. So our dance season for us normally runs anywhere between January to May. Now, in the summer, in July, one cool thing you're going to get to see is our national finals, and that's going to be in San Antonio, Texas. So that's something that's going to be a little bit bigger than these normal events, but this weekend I'm going to take you along and kind of show you everything that we do. All right, so I just made my first stop and I'll show you guys kind of what I got. What we do basically at our events is during one portion is we have an autograph session. So these are basically our autograph cards. It has all of our teachers. Now all of our teachers are very famous basically in the dance world. They have a lot of awesome credentials. They worked with a lot of artists, or they've been on TV shows or movies or different things like that. So this is our autograph card. If you look closely, where am I? I'm right here. Yeah. And we have like Jim Nowakowski, he was on So You Think You Could Dance. Brandon Bryant, he was also on So You Think You Could Dance, but he also dances for Britney Spears. We have a lot of amazing teachers on here. So this is one of our autograph sessions, just got this stuff printed. Another thing that we got is our national finals brochure. So this is actually pretty neat. This gives all the information basically on our national finals. It's going to be in San Antonio, Texas, July 15th through 19th. It's going to be really fun. A lot of people are already registering for that, so it's going to be really neat, and it's going to be an amazing event. I can't wait to show you guys and actually vlog this event, because this is going to be almost like a week-long event, so it'll be pretty awesome. So, yeah, let's get back on the road. All right, so what we're doing right now is we're actually at Starbucks. We're about to use some Wi-Fi while we're on the road. I have to get something uploaded in our system for our judges' critique computer. Doesn't really make sense to you guys because you probably don't know what that is, but basically I just need some internet. My office internet, for some reason, the firewall won't let me actually do this specific thing. So now I'm about to go into Starbucks just for a second. So I will be back. All right guys, I am actually now on my phone, just in case you're wondering what my vlogging setup looks like. It is kind of large. I actually tried to use the Casey Neistat setup, which is actually this. So let me show you real quick. There we go. This is my setup. It's the Gorillapod thingy, a Canon 70D, which we already used for our convention for shooting our highlight video. So I've already had this camera and this specific lens, which is the wide angle lens. And we just got the new mic on top. So this is actually going to be my vlogging setup that I'll be using. And then whenever that is busy or in use, I'm going to be using my phone and other little point and shoot cameras. So yeah, this is gonna be it. What I'm gonna actually do right now is I'm gonna go into Starbucks, but it's really wet outside. Okay. Right. Starbucks internet run is complete. Now I'm going to be heading to about 3 more errands, and then I'll be back on my way back to the office or home, because I use my home as my office. So, be quiet. I thought that my camera was broken, but it looks like everything is fixed. So, I just made it back home. The dogs are excited. What I'm actually going to do right now is I'm going to introduce each dog and kind of introduce you to each one of them. Again, like I was saying earlier, we actually have 6, which is kind of crazy. We have a bad habit of rescuing and fostering the dogs and then actually keeping them because we're so attached. So, we'll start off with this little old lady. This is Grace. Kind of zoom in. This is Grace. She is, I believe, just a Yorkie. We rescued her. She was a little old lady whenever we rescued her. So she's probably about 11 or 12 or 13 years old. We don't know exactly how old she is. So let me try to get the next one. Jax. Okay, here's one right here. Come here. This is Miley. She's like a Jack Russell mix. She's our sweet little girl. This dog has really, really big ears. Oh, look, there's another one right next to me, too. This one right here is Romeo. Romeo is, I think, half lab. He has like a lab face, but he has a really short body. So we don't know what he's actually mixed with. And then, here's another one right here. This is Jax. He's a Chihuahua. Of course, Jackson or Jax. Charlie, come here. And then this is Charlie. He's a Pomeranian. We rescued him. And then all of these dogs are actually rescues. The only one that's not a rescue is the actual first dog that we ever had, me and my wife as a couple. And let me get him real quick. 1 second. All right, so this one, his name is Brady. He is a Shorkie, which is a Shih Tzu and a Yorkie. So he's the only dog that we actually did not rescue. We actually purchased him, and we will continue to rescue from here on out because that is what we do. So that is the introduction to all the dogs that are in the Riley household.
Good morning, guys. Pretty early. So last night we were up till probably about 3 or 4 a.m. getting work done because a lot of the work you can't actually do for the type of business we're in, you can't do till actually like the last minute. So since we have an event this weekend, we were up pretty late. Tonight is going to be another late night. Right now it is Thursday, May 4th. So tonight we're going to be very late as well, get a lot of work done, and then tomorrow morning we'll be leaving for Houston. So right now I'm about to make me some coffee. I gotta have coffee before I start my day. And then I'll probably get some shots of some of the stuff we're gonna do today. And this is me waking up, yeah. One cool thing is our little coffee bar we have set up. Christina one day got really into this Pinterest coffee look. So let me show you real quick. All right, so check it out. We have our Keurig, and then it says, but first coffee, some coffee mugs, some more mugs up there, and then we have our K-cups and everything, some cool quotes, and this is me and Christina. I don't know if you can really see that, it may be blurry, but yeah, one day I came home and she basically created this entire thing. I thought I was very impressed. It's pretty awesome.
All right, guys, so we just put this massive box in the back of my truck. So that was really hard. I'll meet you over there.
Looks like the door is locked. Let me see if I can get around. It's not good. Let me show you our Streetz trailer real quick. This is what we travel from city to city in with our trailer. Ooh, it's very bright. So this is our Streetz trailer. Got our cool logos on here. I didn't want to do anything really too flashy because I just think it looks better being clean. And this is the back of the trailer right here. Our website, The Streetz Dance.